Lee Chaolan, Heihachi's adopted son and Kazuya's rival. Lee faced Kazuya in the previous tournament. Surprised by Kazuya's existence, Lee lost his focus and the fight. With Heihachi's death, Lee planned to take the Zaibatsu, but he was too late. Lee mutters, "Kazuya's always getting in the way." One month later, the King of Iron Fist Tournament 5 is announced. Lee says, "Kazuya, this time I'll finish you. The Mishima Zaibatsu is mine."